seca, todo el mundo en pastilla en la discoteca. Pepa y agua para la seca, todo el mundo en pastilla en la discoteca.
Welcome viewers, I'm Kamal Haynes of 284 Media, and I'm co-host today for One Vape Poker Run, and I have with me
Angelique Bay, and here we are at Paradise. We're gonna interview some locals about Poker Run.
Trapple, a local brand, Kristen Fraser, you know, and since we've been here, we've been getting so many compliments regarding our outfit so far. How many photos have we taken so far?
Probably like 53. Probably like 50.
You guys look amazing. You guys fit the bill for today, because it's not only a day for running and fun, but a portion of those who are going to be on land like myself. You want to look good while you're doing it, and you guys understand the assignment.
Great. And speaking about the event, you know, obviously persons are still registering. Do you by chance know any numbers in terms of how many persons would have registered so far?
All right, so when I left the table, there were 52 already. We are literally a few minutes away from when we're supposed to have the captain's briefing, but we are kind of expecting the fact that some of them are going to be a little bit slow. We have a lot of indication of people who are coming. We've got the boats, the pictures, we have some online registrations, but right now I confirm, I was like, how much y'all have right now in front of the 52? But the line is very long behind me because people are, of course, arriving at this time.
But on behalf of all of us here, part of the committee, we are grateful to be here. CCT and 284 Media are official media partners, and we're grateful. We're running a little bit behind time, but we're ready and ready to go, and we had this in the plan. So we're looking forward to it. We're gonna have our captain's meeting soon. We have customs, and their wonderful team at the Royal Virgin Police Force that's out here supporting us. Red Cross is out here on the beach. We want everybody to come and have a great time. We had our friends from all the way from Canada came in to be here, Antigua. So we're looking forward to having a great time. So we're happy about this.
We just want to have fun here and be able with the cards to be able to help the community with the school from Irma. And that's really something we take in consideration by having a lot of people around coming from different islands, coming from Canada, USA. So pretty happy today with my family, Audrey, to be here and participate at the Poker Run. And of course, we want to win. That's the main thing, but it's for fun for sure for now, yeah.
We're looking this year about over 2,000 people, just about. It could be more, it could be less, we don't know. But I anticipate about 2,000.
There's going to be a lot of people who are not actually on the boat. So there's going to be a lot of the general public who are here. So I just want to know if you have any words of encouragement to encourage the people to come out, to be on the rocks, and get some drinks.
Well, I think you just said it all. Yep. Come see on the rocks, come get some drinks. We anticipate those people as well. So don't be afraid, you know, if you don't feel like you have to be on a boat in order to enjoy the Poker Run. This is where the party starts and this is where the party ends tonight. So as you can hear in the background, vibe is getting ready to, you know, sound check. So if you just want to come down and enjoy our DJ, we'll have full entertainment here all day. We have three bands set up here on the beach all day into the night. So just encourage everybody to just come up. You don't have to be on a boat, you can be on land on the party.
Amazing race with the yellow and a cigarette boat, and I love it. It was like incredible, and it was so fast. The boat almost flipped upside down, and the guy was freaking out. You were the one who freaking out, but.
It's a 38 fountain. We're powered by three 450s. It's a pretty cool boat. We get up to about 88, but today we topped out about 72. All right, The program is pretty good. Even though we didn't have it for a while, it actually came out a great turnout. And I'm looking forward to see another one sometime soon.
A great turnout for the first poker run that has been thrown. It definitely been a great turnout, and next year I hopefully be better.
Okay, great. And what was like your favorite stop so far? Like, what's your favorite moment of the day?
Well, we ain't finished all the stop them yet, so I can't say exactly.
You can't say yet. Okay.
Yeah.
And then, so are you also trying to get cards today?
Yeah, definitely. I'm going for the win.
Okay, great. So did you have any like good luck charms, anything that you did to like get yourself in the mood, like manifestation, anything?
Well, to be honest, I burn on the positive side, so I always positive. You know what I mean? So I know I'm going to win.
No, estamos aquí, vinimos solo a mirar, a disfrutar el ambiente.
Okay.
Esto es lo mejor que se hace aquí en las Islas Vírgenes Británicas, en Tortola.
¿Y ustedes de dónde?
De Santo Domingo.
¿De la República Dominicana?
Sí.
¿Y podría decirme algo bien interesante sobre tu experiencia acá en las Islas Vírgenes?
Bueno, esto es lo mejor que se hace aquí, el pokerón y el festival todos los años,
sí.
Me encanta. Sí.
Sí, entonces ustedes van a llegar al festival.
Sí, claro que sí, claro.
¿Y ustedes están viviendo acá?
Sí, vivo por 16 años acá.
Bueno, ¿y hoy es el primer tiempo en Poker Run?
No, many times, many years after the hurricane and the stuff, you know, and the pandemic. This is the first year we enjoying.
Y'all make some noise one more time for Shanice. Our third place winner for the poker run this year is none other than Jordan Romney. Make up yourself, my brother. Nice fist, money gang right there, son. My second place winner with a grand total of $4,000 is Moose. Moose Hodge, what you did? Make some noise for the Sean Hodge. The winner of this pendant and $8,500 is the boat with the black and red. Big red racing. Hey, Jareem! 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 Y'all make some noise for Jareem, man. Big brain racing.
We're gonna have a great time.